Borussia Dortmund continued to pursue Manchester United wonder kid. Borussia Dortmund reportedly wanted Mason Greenwood in return when Manchester United tried to sign Jadon Sancho last summer. The Red Devils tried to lure the England ace back to the Premier League following his incredible spell of form in Germany. According to ESPN, Dortmund called for them to include Greenwood in a swap deal for Sancho, but United made it clear that they were not too prepared to use the 18-year-old as a make-weight in the move.